A season of Lent is this sacred time we prepare to celebrate Easter, the newness of life. And Lent, in a special way, invites us to relook at different aspects of our life. How can we deepen our discipleship and to allow God to lead us into a change of mind and of heart. And when we have encountered the love of God, then we begin to see people with different sets of eyes.
God's love must be made manifest. People must be able to feel, to experience God's love. Many people don't have that experience, partly because their circumstances are a constant struggle. And for them to think that there is an Almighty out there who loves them is just too much of a stretch for them.
I joined Boys Town as a youth in the year 1992. I was a dropout. Many of us here were not designated as youth leaders. We were probably what we call the left behind. Nobody considered us along the way. But yet the brothers gave us an opportunity to receive leadership training. Because the opportunity was given, we started to see things very differently. Our self-worth and value has increased. Boys Town gave the opportunity of youth like us, right, who are perhaps unwilling initially, but eventually become willing, make able, therefore ready for leadership.
Today, our lepers are anyone who is not given the dignity of a human person, or anyone who lives a life that is less than dignified. Physical difficulties, sometimes it's psychological or spiritual. You and I, we struggle with different things. We too are lepers in some ways.
God love in actions is through the people who care. And therefore, those people who need that care are being cared for.
Caritas is the official social and community arm of the Catholic Church. It is the means by which the Catholic Church seeks to serve the last, the lost, and the least. And that's part of the vision for Agape Village, a one-stop centre which houses many of our MOs to be able to provide a holistic suite of services to people who come to us.
My Kenosha memories are beautiful. Growing up there, I was surrounded by much love from the nuns. The whole community just felt so much like home. The feeling of safety, security, and you can feel God there. So my first God moments were at Kenosha Convent.
The Son of God, during His earthly mission, not only did He preach the good news, but He went out amongst the sick to heal them. He went out to people in need of comforting, and He comforted them. Today, Jesus is no longer with us physically, but we now stand as the body of Christ to be the manifestation of God's love in action in the broken world that we have today.
Almsgiving is part of this penitential period so that we not only care for our own spiritual life, but in a practical way, we also care for another human person.
Charity's reap is more than just collecting money for the poor. Caritas is able to identify which of the MOs requires funding. So it is a responsible distribution of the donor's dollar.
Your gifting is going to manifest in many extent to benefit of children, youth and family of today so that they will become better tomorrow.
Let us show God's love in action by supporting Caritas Singapore and our 27 member organisations to serve our brothers and sisters in need. Charities Week is the annual fundraising event for Caritas Singapore. Please give generously. For more information, visit caritas-singapore.org.